scared of a lesbian, alright? Only difference between me and them is the hair. I'll shave this shit off and leave a box out back. You see it, man. Trump supporters, I see you, a ton of you. I can't, man. I'm not really, like, political. But my girlfriend pissed me off so bad the other day that I did want to vote for Trump. I see some of us have brown girlfriends. He's gonna kick her ass out. Fuck America, make me single again. Look, I love her, I just wanna be with her all the time. Too strong. Okay. I was really hoping I'd get like a pasty nerd feminist right here. Yo? You said you're sorry? Hey, no. Hey, you showed up. Hey, give this man the balls. He showed up in here. He's not being a man. He just had the attention. Hey, who are you? I was hoping he had like a sign or something, so I could just ask him why. The biggest thing I see with some of these feminist dudes is like, I know females don't know they exist, so why did they fight like they've never been with one? They want to fight for the rights of all of them. I've been my girl 4 years. I don't fight to get her a refund. I look at right there in Olive Garden like, I know that's pubic hair in the pasta, baby, but I mean, you being mine, it's really not that different. Oh, come on, you're gonna hear a whole lot worse tonight. I'll see about the waist, yeah, all the way over here. Bullshit. Well, I don't dig into data too much. I'm one of these guys who likes to speak from personal experience, right? I'm computer engineering. In my personal experience, having a pair of titties is the best thing you could have in the workplace. I mean, everyone with titties makes more money than me. Female titties. Man titties. I think I'm getting my own pair of titties, you know what I'm saying? Hey, transgender's in. Why are you covering your face? Now is the time to do it. One of the gender wage gap business right here. You can fill it up and just smash and shut. Hey, even 2 Chainz used to go by Titty Boy. I think he was onto something. Look, I don't care. I'm gonna get a big old set of porn star cans, just massive. So, yeah. I think about this a lot because, well, imagine this, right? You take 2 weeks off, you come back to work, you get a V-neck down your belly button. I just imagine opening the door to my boss, like, hey, Paul. I know I've been out for 2 weeks, but here are those reports you asked for last Thursday.
Get a raise.
You got any questions? I can see it in his eyes. He's like, oh, Noel. Have you thought about going for upper management? 16 on my job, man. I think a lot about getting fixed set of tits because, I mean, I'll be honest, without clothes, I look like a girl from the back. Yeah, I'm skinny, but I got ass, you know what I'm saying? I know I got ass because any girl that's ever seen me naked has made a point to say, like, Noel, is your butt bigger than mine? Next thing I know, we got her yoga pants in the mirror, just stretching it out, comparing, like, I think so. So let me get a fistful right here. And I'll put that, don't touch me, put that right up to you right there. Yeah, you hit the 4 fingers, but you don't quite touch the thumb, so. I'm gonna say, yeah, I got plenty more ass than you. Second as well, you're probably nice. You're like, I'm worried about academic comedy, this man's when you bring tonight. Ass and titties, that's the answer. turn the stage together, so he asked me to write a little roast. So I'm a roast Milo in the next 5 minutes. I thought you'd be more excited. I don't even have a career. I'm battling a gay Jew. I'm about to end it before it even begins. You should be coming up with this. Milo went to UCSB last week, where he was carried in on a throne. Finally, he figured out a way to sit on 12 men at once. Milo's popularity and recent success has inspired him to write a book. It's titled, How to Get Others to Be Racist for You. Some people have said Milo has no connection to black culture. That's not true. He stole his haircut from Al Sharpton.
Great pipeline.
I really don't understand the same thing. Milo, you're a man, and I want to end this with something positive. Thank you for bringing me to the stage. That positive note is your HIV results. Thank you very much.